KP's so cool. She says a nice getaway luminarium, the show. And next is, it's still November the 3rd. This is part two of answering viewer messages. And okay. Next is South Shore bed that David and Chris was building from NABIL. Shout out to NABIL. Restarted peeps. Hi. Shout out. Thanks for the comment. We appreciate all the comments. Okay, next, Mr. Tilla Pirates from OK Pete's. Pirates, they said Pirates Cove is so cool. Yeah, it was so cool. I enjoyed seeing Pirates Cove. Next is Queen, the island where Queen Victoria gave an island to a person who saved her life. Shout out OK Pete's. A cool video. Thank you for that. And next is Tortilla on the Sea, on the Sea Breeze. And OK Peace, an awesome video. Shout out to OK Peace. Thank you for that. Next is Tortilla on the Sea. We're still on the ocean breeze. Thanks for the video. You're welcome, OK Peace. Shout out. And next is Tortilla by the Sea, part three. Did anyone get seasick with all that choppy water? No, but I really thought someone would have. For a while there, I thought I was going to get seasick when I was on the ocean breeze, being on that small ship going so fast through that choppy water. I really did, but nobody did, to my surprise. Next is getaway, the NCL getaway view from the ocean breeze of the getaway. Did any of you get lost on that big ship? Well, no, we didn't, because everywhere on the getaway, even though it's 17 decks, there were signs everywhere, and plus there's always employees around to ask you. And when you get off the elevator, it says what's on that level, and we kind of followed our nose. And by the time we really got to know our way around the ship, it was almost time to leave. And next, getaway, the NCL getaway view of that from the ocean breeze of the getaway. OKP said, wow, that is one super large ship. Yeah, it is, and let me tell you something. It's going to get larger because they said they're going to put the getaway in for dry dock. They didn't say when. Then I cut it down the middle and make it bigger to make more room for more suites, to my surprise. Now, here's a video that was done by David and Taylor on the B1 5-point Mega 22 caliber rifle from Harley X. Shout out to Harley X. Now, that's the best part about getting air gunning, is having fun. Enjoy. And I'm sure David appreciated those comments. Shout out to Harley. And next is from our Mickey. Shout out to Mickey. The Pullman Airport video. Looks great, Mickey said. Shout out to Mickey. It's our Mickey. And next is in the NCL getaway on the ship. So nice to see you having fun. Glad you're enjoying your time. Thank you, Mickey. Shout out to Mickey. And next is to a rabbit made out of a towel. And Mickey McLean said, looks so nice. Shout out again to Mickey. Yeah, it was cute. Next is from Sweezy. Hello, Sea Sparkles. On the Tortilla Brand Virgin Isles, I really enjoyed watching your videos. And I liked it so much, I subscribed to your channel. Can't wait for more future videos from you. It would mean so much to me to see more videos. Thank you. Shout out to Hello Sweezy, S-W-I-Z-Z-L-E. Shout out. I always enjoy all of these personal comments from all of our viewers. Next is the NCL getaway on U.S. Virgin Isles St. Thomas side trip. Okay, peace. The weather looks nice there. Oh, it was very lovely there. And I'm glad you're watching it. Next is the NCL getaway showing the pictures of the side trips. Wow, what a nice ticket from OKP's. Thank you, OKP's. And next is showing the traffic in St. Thomas, U.S. Virgin Isles. OKP said, looks very quiet, but for all that traffic, yeah, I was really amazed. If that wasn't their rush hour, I didn't get rush hour all the time. OKP's saying, you both walked pretty far on the NCL getaway, St. Thomas side trip. Yes, we did. My feet were hurting after. And next is the NCL cruise, the getaway, showing the pilot ship approaching to St. Thomas. Good morning. All right. Good morning. Okay, Pete and their family. And this is St. Thomas Village in St. Thomas, U.S. Virgin Isles. And okay, Pete said, cute village. Yeah, it was cute. I didn't buy anything in that village, though. And next is the video of making a tail into a elephant. OKP said, sweet, cute elephant. Thank you, OKP, shout out. And next is the NCL getaway crew showing them how to make a tail, showing a rabbit out of a tail. And it says, ah, oh, so cute, thank you. All right, next is the NCL getaway, the Illuminarium. And okay, P said, wow, nice, great videos, and glad everything is going good. Thank you, shout out for OKP's. Next is the NCL getaway day 3, me talking about it, sitting on the balcony, enjoying the weather. Thanks for the update. You're welcome, OKP, shout out. Next is the NCL getaway cruise, as we were sitting and eating in the steakhouse. So, like that video, thank you. Shout out to OKP, glad you liked the video from Cagney Steakhouse. And next is showing the main view of the getaway and the lights and how it changes color. So OKP's nice, great videos, thank you. And next is the NCL getaway cruise day 4, showing the sunrise. And OKP said the sky is a work of art. Shout out. I thought it was too. That's why I videotaped it. The sky overlooking the water was just amazing. Next is the NCL getaway cruise as we were in La Bistro eating. And OKP said, awesome, amazing, thank you. Yeah, I wish I had ordered what my mother ordered because the food looked so good. And here's a picture of us entering the La Bistro. And OKP's fancy place looks great. Shout out, yeah, it is fancy. And maybe I'll do more details on the history of the restaurants or something. I don't know. Right now, I just showed them. And this is the NCL getaway, the main lighting system, and how that whole room changed color at nighttime. So, wow, and OKP said, wow, that's amazing. Thank you. I thought it was amazing, too. And when we go on the breakaway, well, I want to compare the breakaway to the getaway, the two separate ships. Well, that'll be another video as I chat with you about that coming up. Okay, the NCL getaway cruise day 4. Okay, P said that place looks great. Thank you. And next, the NCL getaway cruise. And that is on deck 7 as we went to the Taste. Looks very nice, but okay, peace. The NCL getaway cruise as we went to